and we had a lot of fun shooting at them. But then we had some issues with ricochets, and we thought we could really do more and take it to the next level.
We developed a ricochet-free, bullet-sensing target material that, with the help of some electronics, is capable of converting a bullet impact into a digital electrical signal.
Once it's digital, the possibilities are truly limitless.